Today we will make number bonds for number 6. Myra, let's make the first bond.